Denno Seto Hagen.
Yes.
I humbly make of you two requests tonight.
Yes.
Request one. Being as how you have instructed your landed barons and baronesses not to collect taxes this day, and being as how that has caused a certain lightness of our coffers, Her Excellency Mari and I request of you permission to build a pyramid. As you know, we have got a lot of flat land, and we have sandstone, so I think it'd be pretty easy to build a pyramid. Because we've been told that it's easy to gather a lot of money in a short period of time with a pyramid scheme. We're not quite sure how that works. We're thinking we could build this pyramid.
Your Excellency, no.
Request two. My friend, Master Kyrian Cantor, wanted to address your court, but he's shy.
He is.
And so I would take, I know it's late,
yes.
It's been a long court, but I would take it as a personal favor to the Queen Father if you would allow Master Kyrian to speak.
Sure. I know we have things to do, we'll have peace, but if you would, please.
Thank you, Your Majesty. Shy and retiring flower that I am.